Wait, is it good?
No.
All right.
Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why. Yes. Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier, watch the sunset disappear. Drink a beer. So long, my friend, until we that we used to sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer. Drink a beer. Drink a beer.
Wait for you.
couldn't wait for you. Oh, heaven couldn't wait for you. No, heaven couldn't wait for you.
About that, man, it's been a while. Okay, so I'm saying we're only gonna do this for like 3 years,
yeah.
And then we can
only do this for this.
No, we're gonna go work, fucking bust ass, make some good money for 3 years,
make a few millions.
Then, yeah.
Ruben, more than an explorer, was a son, a friend, a colleague, one of those people that if you're lucky enough, you meet once in a lifetime. Ruben was priceless.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.